Health Office Kashmir.
Health Office Spokesperson.
Let me welcome you on behalf of J&K Doctors Coordination Committee. Why the protest is there and why this press conference is being held today. As you are aware of the fact that a news channel carried a sting operation on few faculty members of SKIMS. First of all, let us condemn the language which was used against the doctors by that reporter. Using words like thugs, goons and killers is not acceptable to doctors. This was a shameful reportage which we condemn. When the government acting on that came out with the suspension order of 3 faculty members and simultaneously the director SKIMS was attached. As far as the part 1 of the government action is concerned, we all doctors in unison want to state here that apparently doctors don't have any problems with the action taken against those 3 doctors. Anybody found on the wrong side of the law shall be dealt accordingly. However, the problem started with the attachment of Director SKIMS. We understand that Director SKIMS had no direct role in the whole episode. May I dare to ask this government, then how many deputy commissioners have been sacked for merely that a tahsildar was found taking bribe? How many DG police or IGP police have been removed just because an SHO was found guilty? How many principals have been removed so far just because in class 10th and 12th the 0% result was recorded? How many chief ministers in the state have resigned on moral grounds because the minister was found guilty in corruption charges? This is unprecedented. This has never happened in the state. So that led to the protest which was started by Resident Doctors Association SKIMS. And we understand and we believe that the honor and dignity of doctors was hurt by this uncalled for action by the government. As things stand now, Dr. A G Ahangar, using his right to defend himself as a citizen and as a doctor, approached the Honorable Court as an aggrieved party against the government order in which he had been attached. In the Honorable Court, the Indian government was represented by Advocate General. And the Honorable Court gave a verdict and stayed the order in which Director SKIMS had been attached. But unfortunately, within a period of 1 hour, the government modifies the order which has been stayed by the Court of Law. So if a government itself is disrespecting the highest court of the state, what should we expect from that government?